Grandbabies, it's Gummy Granny here with my first video. Today I'm having a Poncho's burrito from Poncho's restaurant here in San Luis Obispo, and I'm having a Coke. So enjoy this video. I will not be talking much throughout the video. You could just watch me eat, and I hope you enjoy the video. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and thank you so much for watching my video. Here we go. Looks so good. So good. I don't know where to start. Okay, here we go. Ooh, look how big that is. That is enormous. I hope I'm able to finish this all. That is amazing. That is so good. I am definitely going to be a fatty and eat all this burrito, I hope. It is so freaking good. Oh, Lord have mercy, it's good. Making a mess here. Very, very good. Again, this is from Poncho's here in San Luis Obispo, so if you're ever up in the area, definitely try them out. They are really good. They're a little bit on the pricey side, but from the size of the burrito, it's definitely worth it. Got my Diet Coke. Ooh, love that bite. There's nothing like Coke. Nothing like Coke. Coca-Cola, that is. Very, very good, you guys. It's got carnitas, which is shredded pork, and it's got sour cream and lettuce and some beans in there, and a lot of sour cream. I love sour cream, especially in my burrito. So good. Next video, I'll try to do a small seafood boil if I can. But if not, it might be something homemade. But it'll still be good. Excuse me. My camera shut off, so I don't know if it's still recording or not, but I'm going to keep eating. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. This was a lot of me. A little too much of me for that. I like it. Okay, I am done. I am so full. That burrito was so filling and so delicious. I'm going to end the video here. I hope everybody's doing well. Stay safe in this quarantine time. And I will see you in my next video. Okay, bye-bye.